One day, I was walking down the street. I saw a little girl sitting in the park, all alone, on a stone, singing sad melody, like a bird perched on a tree, with tears in her eyes. I stopped for a while to take a good look at this child, and to penetrate the lyrics of the song that she was singing. She sang,
"Mommy, mommy, where are you? Where is daddy? I miss him too. I need that love you failed to give. Is this the life you want me to live?
Like a slave, I've been deprived. But somehow, I've got to survive. I pray the Lord will hear my cry and dry these tears from my weeping eyes. Now I'm like a wandering sheep, no parents to obey, no leadership, no daddy to wipe my nose, and no mommy to wash my clothes. Sometimes I wonder if I was dropped from the sky. I wish I had wings so I could fly, fly, fly. So young and responsible, is it fair? I wanna know. Tell me, mommy and daddy, don't you care? Oh no.
Mommy, mommy, where are you? Where is daddy? I'm missing too. I need that love you failed to give. Is this the life you want me to live?
Now, if any of you are responsible for listening to this song, can't you see you've done something wrong? You brought an innocent child into this world. Maybe that was your child singing the song. Because it's written down, suffer the little children to come unto the Lord. Because there is the kingdom of heaven. And when their mommy and daddy forsake them, the good Lord will take control of them. Don't neglect them. Take care of them.
Mommy, mommy, where are you?
Where are you?
Where is daddy? I miss him too. I need that love you failed to give. Is this the life you want me to live? Oh, mommy, mommy, where are you?
Where are you?
Where is daddy? I miss him too. I need that love you failed to give. Is this the life